few words, Brock Lesnar prefers to let his actions do the talking. Some superstars may talk more on the microphone, but when it comes to trading blows, Lesnar may be unequaled.
And on the other side, you have Stone Cold, a man who's rage-filled, beer-fueled, and when Austin strikes, he can quickly leave you motionless.
Take out extra life insurance because the venom from the Texas rattlesnake is deadly.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
Landing on top of the skull.
Stomping. Ouch. Veteran instincts from Austin.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Over his career, Lesnar has clashed with many all-time greats and come out victorious. Does Brock's success in those past matches factor into his game plan tonight?
It absolutely should. There's really no substitute for in-ring experience, breaking streaks, and winning titles. So Brock would be wise to utilize all of that hard-earned veteran know-how.
And down with the suplex. Austin stomping a mud hole
and walking it dry.
Just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Such punishment being dealt by Austin.
Austin is kicking butt and taking names. Austin dodges that one.
He got whipped into that corner.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist. Fights back against Stone Cold.
Look it.
Oh, clubbing blow.
Not done yet.
Kneeling. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
One.
Oh, man. I don't think anybody can stop the beast incarnate.
It's ruthless striking.
Turning the tables.
Six.
Fast press.
Here comes Austin.
What a shot. And that's a rage-filled Texas rattlesnake.
Austin got
he's going for it all.
From the top down!
You gotta be kidding me! Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Two!
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Applied.
Oh,
and a right hand for good measure. He's back into the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the let up. Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Ah, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
And with that attack, Brock sends it incredibly.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
Bang.
That got Austin. That got two. Austin.
He kicked out at two.
Austin somehow got the shoulder up. Intestinal fortitude on display from Stone Cold.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Stone Cold too slow there. How's that for a count?
Yeah. shoulder tackle.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Big time throw drive.
Good grief.
Rock here now. Not used to.
Stop! Austin got it! Austin got it!
Two! And they're still in this! I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
Anger is starting to show in the face of Austin. I think the Rattlesnake will do anything to close this out.
Now's the time to find that second win. Cover! Is it enough? What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Yeah. Stop! This one is all but over.
Two!
Steve Austin picks up a strong victory.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Impressive win for him here.
The 316 says he just won this match.